emotions and creativity through anything.
Just about painting and drawing, there are many textures that you can use within art. Here, somebody has used glue and ink to create a red, shiny texture.
And she studies fine art.
My art focuses on transformation through gender, aging, using digital media and oil painting.
This shows how art differs across the department. You can have really detailed, complex work, and then you can move to digital media and textiles. Nothing's off limits.
Art has really allowed me to express myself in ways that other subjects hasn't, and it's opened new creative pathways for me. I did that I would look through music and how it's translated through art.